It's an absolute honor and privilege to be here in the India Energy Week. I think there are some important messages that India is sending across the world as it ascends and takes on the presidency of G20. And no less than the Prime Minister himself, His Excellency Sri Narendra, has been sending some very strong and clear guidelines on how to navigate a very difficult and daunting energy transition. Today, the session with the CEOs was truly enlightening, and I am awestruck and also in admiration of his leadership and ability to sell the concept and also fight for the principle of energy justice, even as the world struggles to deal with energy security and affordability for citizens who need energy as they grow.